new slime thread for right angle and proper level. Cut off top gypsum ceiling pieces for support fixing. Mark off drilling point with plumb line and drill holes as per rowel bolt size. Cut off thread bar as per requirement of fall ceiling height and fix it in concrete ceiling with rowel bolt. Use CP pipe for decor purpose as well, hiding wire and pull wire in it. Cover thread bar with CP pipe and fix long nut with L bracket. Keep wire up and then we can fix wall angle with repeat on L bracket. Then start to fix suspension. Once suspension will finish, then fix back gypsum pieces and apply putty and leave it for dry. After dry putty sanding it with a brace of paper for finishing, then apply 2 coats paint. After all, we get this nice beautiful suspension fall ceiling without wall support, then we can display lights in checks or cross or any design.